has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
All right, where?
Maybe in one of these.
Learn something new every day.
I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? Wait, what are you talking about?
It's near a chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
I'm gonna chase him down and I'm gonna see what the hell we're doing!
Be careful. Don't get too close to him. You know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Yeah, go see.
Shut up. docks first.
Thought I heard something.
You got the time?
Doesn't matter. Wasn't even my turn.
000.
Yes.
After tracking a large group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at.
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Did you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
And what the
sleeping was, sir.
No, forget it.
Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping, they're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Stay in the shrubs.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like it was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. Not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was foobar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
See the caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode out of Farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
Wait, what are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. You wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went... went into their LZ? What the?
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came...
Oh, hell no. I'm not gonna listen to this bullshit. This.
Damn alarm. Cut it out. The nest. Let's go.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Black helicopters have been spotted in the skies. You might have seen them. Heard them. Thought you were losing your mind. But you're not. They're real. And they're proof that I was right. We thought Nero died out here like the rest of them. Caving under their own stupidity. But no. Like I said, they've been lying in wait all this time till they can crawl up out of their holes and reclaim this world. But it ain't happening. Not on my watch. And don't go running towards them thinking they're gonna save your ass. Any man wearing a uniform worth a damn died more than 2 years ago. These men, they'll shoot you on sight. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Jesus. Cope, they're not trying to reclaim shit. You don't have a damn clue what you're talking about. Except, yeah, they will shoot you on sight. Lucky guy.